Now we call Vartika to read last paragraph of the chapter. He is my